that's going to do my immediate first question was, what's it like to be invited inside?
Before. His clumsy fingers press amalgamated brown onto a paper sheet. His index is orange and his child's diving eyes are paralyzed by the visceral meat of hues on skin. He smears the remnants on his cheek and holds up the effects of his play. It could be a butterfly. It could be whatever he wants it to be. Now, he picks at a piece of hard skin in the folds of his adult thumb. She, 7 years clean, reaches across this table, palms full of empathy, and says, when you're using, it feels like there's a whole world out there that you can't see out to. And this pulls our gaze around us to survey. The square is humming quietly. He says, I miss this. He says, it's like I was numb to it all for so long. And she murmurs in agreement. I ask what is the it that he refers to, and he replies, the vividness. Middle. The faint exhale into black night buzzes and his skull judders from the high. His gates sway, rattles through flashes of light in his periphery. When he is still, it still rattles. This scene is grey. It has become so hard to penetrate. Hands reach for splashes amongst the haze. Hope was tangerine. Disappointment, navy blue. Lack of faith was an off-white, but acceptance of irrelevance falls flat between tones. This dissonance could be desperate, but there is no panic amongst the pattern of passers-by. They are just passers-by. They're just pattern, and this is just grey. Now, a faraway freight train sprints up his spine and brings his focus back to himself. We're all wearing contentment. As Sienna sun glaze warm the upward curves of our faces and highlight Tuesday, April, around midday. And each one of us together are in its moment. He says, I miss this. I rest a beat. And we all look to what he sees. He checks for the fog, but instead finds technicolor clarities. He shakes his head and says, it's like I was numb to it all for so long. And she murmurs in agreement. I ask what is the it that he refers to, and he replies, the vividness. I think it's really important to remember and think about who's like not on a stage, not invited into these spaces, not from because they're not invited, but just because they're not, wouldn't come to them. But that's not part of the poem.